I agreed with a farmer to work for meat and fee. I agreed with Bogie Orkney, his foreman for to be. I be in bed all loony, and the work I had to do was to drive his best pair of horses within the curtain blue. Our Bogie had a daughter, her name was Isabel. She was a friend, was all her nation, and few could her excel. She was a friend, was all her family, and she saw that I adore. So the future years went rolling on as they had done before. One day she went a walking, she took me for her guide to watch the wee fish sport and doon Bogie's burns aside. When 3 months was over, this maiden she done bear, the blooms and left her rosy cheeks, and her head began to yield. When 9 months was over, it she brought forth a son. And so quickly I was sent for to see what could be done. I said that I would marry her, she said it would not do. For you're no match for her, lad, and she's no match for you. Oh will, old Bogie, since better would not be. I'll take the little loony, he'll be dear to me. Now she's married to a tinsmith, and she lives in Huntly Toon. With tinny bills and a trouser, she scours the country round.
That's from your cousin too?
Yes.
Ireland.